West Delaware Junior bowler A.J. Chapman's dad owns Lightning Lanes in Manchester, and A.J. practically lives there. He started bowling when he was just two, and all those hours on the lanes are starting to pay off. A.J. had 7 300 games last year, and last Friday he rolled his 10th career perfect game for his high school team.
It was like an incredible feeling to be able to do it with everybody there. There was so many people here. It was probably one of the biggest crowds we've ever had. And just being able to do it at home in a meet with my team there behind me was just fantastic.
How much pressure is there you get to the last frame? Does it build?
Yeah, it builds so much over the game. Like, just get to the 8th, 9th frame and just it really starts heading up. And you get up there in the 10th frame and you get that first one, and that's when you know you're feeling good.
Mentally, how do you battle that?
I try to think about other things. I pay attention to my team. I keep wanting for my team to bowl good.
What kind of a ball do you roll? I mean, a lot of people have different styles. What's your style?
Well, some people consider me to be a cranker. My rev rate is higher than the average person.
Hits the pin and it just explodes.
Yeah, my pin action is really great.
All right, AJ, we're going to have a little challenge. The first one to throw a strike between their legs. Can you do that?
Yes, I can.
The loser has to do human bowling, but not in here because I broke some glass and stuff the last time I tried that. I just missed the strike on my first try, and check out the spin action from AJ. Oh, he leads one. So I took the jacket off. I was feeling it right on the park strike. So the pressure was on AJ